New at 6, he dedicated 38 years of his life to coaching, and now his wish has been granted. Today, Carl Sundby, a patient at hospice care, got to sit alongside the court as the Badger men's basketball team practiced. And after practice, he got to meet Coach Bo Ryan. Sundby coached in Johnson Creek and Edgerton and loved coaching so much he earned a master's degree in physical education at UW-Madison. He says the best thing about coaching was working with the kids.
You hope that you're doing good, something good for them, that they'll live up to things that you feel should be lived up to.
Sundby also served as athletic director at East High School in Green Bay for 31 years.